ini orang yang barbar di Indonesia.
And we're gonna ask tourists a few questions about bullying. Let's get started.
Hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Justin.
I'm Angie.
Hi. Hi, I'm Justin.
Where do you come from?
I'm from the Netherlands.
Oh, Netherlands.
Yeah, you know it?
Yes,
yeah,
I know.
Yeah,
I'm gonna try it a little harder, honey.
You might
as well
just jog to school.
Like this one?
Yeah.
In your opinion, what do you know about bullying?
Well, I know bullying is a big problem, and it's not only kids that are doing bullying, but also adults at the workplace. It's a big problem.
According to you, why does bullying happen?
Why?
Why
that? Ooh, that's a very difficult question.
Yes.
Why does it happen? Yeah, that's a good question. I don't know. Maybe people want to increase their own self-esteem by bullying others.
Experience bullying, what do you do to the often?
Yeah, I should help, right? I should help. But I'm not sure whether I would do that, but I should help. Yeah.
If you are the one who did bullying, what did you do then?
I should say that I would stop them, right?
Yeah.
So I would.
Okay. If you see bullying in front of your eyes, what are you gonna do to stop that?
Maybe address it. Go to people and tell them don't do bullying.
Depend on you, what action that should be taken to prevent the rampant bullying that often occurs in the society?
Sorry? What?
Depend on you, what action that should be taken?
That's also a very difficult question. I think we should increase people's self-esteem, but they don't let them bully themselves. Yeah.
What punishment that should be given to the bullying suspect that still underage? The punishment.
Yeah, the punishment.
Maybe tell them that it was wrong and tell them in a good way.
Yeah, maybe that one is a good one. Yeah, I think that's a good one.
Did you often hear news about bullying?
No, not that much. Sometimes it's in the news, but not that much. Sometimes people commit suicide, right?
Yeah,
because of bullying.
It's very. What education that should be given to prevent bullying?
I think you should increase people's self-esteem. So if they are bullied, that they say, no, I don't want you to do that. So that people can come up for themselves.
What would you tell to the bullying suspect?
That you shouldn't be bullying. Bullying is bad. It's not nice.
What's the effect to the bullying victim that often
happens? Feel very uncomfortable and very low self-esteem and maybe hard to find new friends.
Yeah.
What would you tell to the bullying victim?
I would tell to speak up for themselves.
Yeah.
That you should tell the people that are bullying you that you don't want to be bullied and that you will punch them in the punch them in the face if they don't stop bullying.
If bullying and what effort that can be taken to recover the victim?
That's a good one. I don't really know. I don't know. It's a difficult one.
In your opinion, which one is more severe? Bullying in person or bullying through the media social?
Yeah, you should tell me. I'm the old guy, I don't know. When I was young, we didn't bully via the socials.
Is using media, social media affect bullying that often happen in our society?
Yeah, I think so, probably. Yeah, I think so. If you're not part of the group WhatsApp, or you don't have that many friends on Instagram, right?
Yes.
People don't like that. If you don't get